In last class, we discussed about unit of rate of constant. We continue with unit of rate constant. Unit of rate constant. And we find out the unit of rate constant is mole to the power 1 minus m liter to the power m minus 1 and second to the power minus 1. This is the general unit of rate of constant. In further we studied zero order reaction, first order reaction, second order reaction. It is particular topic, order and molecularity of reaction. Then we discussed in detail order of reaction. Number of molecules of reactant in which concentration is changed, which concentration is changed, are called order of reaction. Then we see zero order reaction, first order reaction and second order reaction. Then what is the unit of rate constant for zero order reaction, for first order reaction and second order reaction. Then we find out unit of rate constant for zero order reaction. Zero order reaction. In zero order reaction, rate of reaction doesn't depend on concentration of any reactant. That means for zero order reaction, small m equals to zero. Small m equals to zero. Then we put m equals to zero in this formula. K naught is rate constant for zero order reaction. K naught equals to mole to the power 1 minus 0 into liter to the power 0 minus 1 into second to the power minus 1. Then K naught equals to mole to the power 1, mole liter to the power minus 1 and second to the power minus 1. This is the unit of rate constant for zero order reaction. Unit of rate constant for zero order reaction, mole into liter to the power minus 1 into second to the power minus 1. Second, unit of rate of reaction, rate constant for first order reaction. First order reaction. We study further that in first order reaction, rate of reaction depends on concentration of one reactant. Then here n equals to 1. Then we write rate of constant. The rate of constant for first order reaction is denoted by K1. Rate constant for first order reaction is denoted by K1. Then we write K1 equals to mole to the power 1 minus, put 1 on the value of m minus 1 into liter to the power n 1 minus 1. We put value of m here, 1 minus 1 and second to the power minus 1. Then K1 equals to mole to the power 0 liter to the power value 1, as value 1, then it becomes 1, k1 equals to 1 into second to the power minus 1, then k1 equals to second inverse. Clear or not?
Clear.
Next, third part, unit of rate constant. Rate constant for second order reaction. The unit, the rate constant for second order reaction is denoted by K2. Then we write K2 equals to mole and in second order reaction, the rate of reaction depends on the concentration of two reactants. Then N equals to 2 here, N equals to 2. Then K2 equals to mole to the power 1 minus 2 into liter to the power n minus 1, means 2 minus 1 into second to the power minus 1. Now we obtain K2 equals to mole to the power minus 1 into liter to the power 1 into second to the power minus 1, means K2 equals to mole inverse into liter into second inverse. The unit of rate constant for second order reaction is mole inverse liter into second inverse. Clear? These units are very most important. Please learn it, because many times in exams questions are put on these basis, such like for a question in a reaction, for a reaction the value of rate constant is 7.234 into 10 raised to the power minus 4 second inverse. Then what is the order of reaction? Here we have to give the value of rate constant, and we have to find out the order of reaction. Order of reaction is practical value. It is find by experimentally. But if we have value of rate constant and its unit, then we find out the order of the reaction. And here unit of rate constant is second inverse. And the unit of rate constant second inverse for first order reaction. Then here the order of reaction is first, as the unit of rate constant is second inverse. So value of order of this reaction is 1. That is, it is first order reaction. फर्स्ट ऑर्डर रिएक्शन. क्लियर. देयरफॉर वी हैव टू लर्न दिस यूनिट ऑफ रेट कॉन्स्टेंट्स. क्लियर. नाउ वी स्टडी अबाउट फैक्टर्स अफेक्टिंग द रेट ऑफ रिएक्शन. फैक्टर्स अफेक्टिंग द रेट ऑफ रिएक्शन. वी स्टडी अबाउट रेट ऑफ रिएक्शन अर्लियर इन दिस चैप्टर. द रेट ऑफ चेंज ऑफ कंसेंट्रेशन ऑफ रिएक्टेंट एंड प्रोडक्ट एंड द टाइम. Factors affecting the rate of reaction. Very very most important topic. We studied about rate of reaction in earlier. The ratio of change of concentration of reactant and product and time is called the rate of reaction. There are many factors which affect the rate of reaction. Here we study about seven important factors which affect the rate of reaction. There are seven important factors which affect the rate of reaction. Number one, concentration of reactants. Concentration of reactants. Second factor is temperature. Third factor is nature of reactant and products. Number four factor is effects of catalyst. Number fifth factor is surface area of reactants. Number six point, size of molecules of reactant. And the six point, radiation effect. There are seven factors which affect the rate of reaction. This question will be asked in the exam. How many factors which affect the rate of reaction? Name them. Concentration of reactants, temperature, nature of reactant and products, effect of catalyst, surface area of reactant, size of molecules of reactant, and radiation effect. There are seven factors which affect the rate of reaction. Clear? We study about in detail of important factors which affect the rate of reaction in the next video. Then in next video we detailed discuss on each factor. how these factors affect the rate of reaction. Clear? Good day. Thank you for watching this video.